both districts, our district implementation and monitoring committee has been established. Our focal person also nominated in Karachi district health officer, and in Multan, the polio focal person for polio is nominated as a focal person for tobacco as well. Around 60 plus places we declared with collaboration of district administration as smoke free zone. 150 plus journalists we engaged in our various activities and sensitization sessions. I think currently we have crossed 400 media release in our recent campaign. Alliance Against Tobacco Control, we established in Karachi. Our network is called Child Rights Movement, working on the child rights. With them, we engaged the Karachi-based organization. We pull out around 40 organizations. They're working in Karachi, and they are part of this alliance. In the history of Pakistan, first time the railway issued a notification that railway station of Karachi, the city station, must be smoke-free. And now the DIG, railway police, they also notify our committee for entire Sindh region. And I hope the entire our trains and these stations in Sindh, entire our trains, they will be a smoke-free, inshallah. We not only work with the district administration, we engaged political personals and PS, MLAs at national level. We engaged large number of parliamentarians, member of National Assembly, senators, and we engaged them in our various activities. Around 20 parliamentarians we engaged.